It is August 24th, 2019, and things are swelling today.